the persistent organic pollutants that are already in our ecosystem will probably maintain there for a very long time. One of these endpoints where they will be ending up is, for example, sediments, soils with high organic content. And these are places where the degradation is very, very slow. So for sure, they will be with us still for a long time.